commencing mission.
Taking off now.
Ugh, do we really gotta cross this thing on foot?
It has to be a crime for it to be this hot in October. Come on, you guys! We're whining, we're moving!
Take this!
Enemy suppressed! Nice work!
Let's get to work.
Charge attack available.
There! I'm on the scene! We can win right now! Fire! Fire!
Attacking enemy. Energy output at maximum.
This'll hurt!
Activating skill.
Give me power! Yeah! You're finished! Ignis! Rampage!
Boost gauge limit broken.
There!
Sucker!
It's go time!
Displaying enemy stats.
Myriad Blast! Now you old fart!
You're crushed! Hit him fast, fairy!
Activating skill.
Sucker! Nice! Moving on up!
I did it!
I'm just getting warmed
up! Looks like some good loot! Looks like some good loot!
Like a nice chest.
Beginning combat.
Fire!
Your target attack's ready. Boost gauge fully replenished.
The star has arrived.
Down now. Let's finish the job. Well then, away we go!
like a nice chest. A nice chest.
Deploying shards! Go time!
Energy output at maximum.
Send you flying!
A chance!
Activating skill.
Soar for me!
Boost gauge limit crushed.
A chance!
Activating skill.
Find the heavens! Here! Work.
Me
That's how it goes. Well,
heading to the objective.
Well, where'd you get?
Mommy, Daddy, hurry.
Hell yes! This is what I've been waiting for.
Don't get too excited. You're still on the clock.
Well, look who it is. I had a feeling I'd run into you all sooner rather than later.
I see you guys have had no problem getting settled in and working here. My schedule got bumped up, so I ended up running into this guy in the train.
And here I was going to try and surprise you all later. I even made Dingo keep it a secret, too. In my case, there's a bartending tournament taking place at the same time as the film festival, which I've been invited to. To even have Van here with me? Oh, it must be fate. What else could it be?
Forgive my interruption, Mr. Brad, Mr. Bermati. I'm terribly sorry to bother you, sir. You have a call waiting for you. A woman going by the last name M.A. contacted the front desk.